French tail.
Thank you.
Jimmy? Billy? Freddy? Huey? Georgie? Louie? Louie? Connie? Connie and Poodle? Poodle! You gotta take a bath first!
Ow! One guess, guess who? Who never, never starts an argument? Hmm? Who never shows a bit of temperament? Who's never wrong but always right? Who never dream of starting a fight? Who gets stuck with all the bad luck? No one but Donald Duck.
Straight out of here! Roberts.
Thank you.
That's taken your place. Look. Look at the swell new joint he's getting. Look at the dump you live in. It's falling to pieces. Are you gonna let that guy muscle in? Who's it gonna be? You? Or him. Go on. Give him the works. Disgusted with you. You're through. Washed up. Finished. He's in. You're out. Look, stupid. Pepper. Red pepper. Listen. Here he comes now. Let him have it.
Could I interest you in this marvelous brush?
I can't understand a word you say. Beat it!
Yes, sir. Oh, some people have no respect for a hard-working man. Good morning, madam. I have some wonderful brushes for sale.
How dare you use such language in my presence?
So you can't sell brushes? Because no one understands a word you say?
Yes.
Don't worry, Donald. Don't give up. I have faith in you. Go out and try again. Good luck, darling.
Goodbye, sweetheart. Good afternoon, sir. Would you be interested in this beautiful brush?
Listen, Mac, don't come around here mumbling like an idiot.
Voice pills. To be a man, you must talk that one. To talk that one, you should try a box of our Ajax voice pills. I don't believe it, but I'll try anything once. I wonder if you will really help my voice. Well, there's one way to find out. Well, why don't you
say something? One, two, three, four. Testing.
I can talk. Oh boy, I can talk.
Hooray, hooray.
Daisy,
I can talk.
Now, I'll surprise her. I'll go out and sell all my brushes, and then, being a success, I'll ask Daisy to... marry me. Ah, good morning, madam. Would you care to purchase a very fine brush?
You have such a fine, forceful voice. I can't help but buy several.
Thank you, madam.
Did someone say brushes?
I'll take one.
Me too.
You mean three. I'll have two for you.
Now I can ask Daisy to... be my wife. Only one left. I must save it at all cost. Take when I propose to Daisy. I waited all my life for this moment. I will now go in and ask her to be my...
The idea. I thought I told yous I hate people. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Mmm.
Oh, shut up. Can't you read that sign out there? It says no trespassing. My dear fellow, I can't understand a word you say.